Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to The Last of Us, where, well, we found the WLF. Dina managed to save the day, and we're pretty much having to fight our way out through the building now. So, fun. One round left.
Done.
Don't let up.
All right. Yeah. Yeah.
Let her get away. We're coming for you.
Where'd you go, you fucker?
I know you're out there!
Hey!
You're done!
I'm done.
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Quick hunt around. Guessing this was some sort of school. Yeah, preschool. It's kind of sad to think a place that used to be full of like learning and joy is now being used by these fucking assholes. Sorry, it's just. I mean, it's true. I'm going to go out on a limb and say there's probably not a safe around here to crack. See if I can stealth kill all three of them.
Quiet.
Push in!
At least they're kind enough to leave plenty of ammo lying around for me. Two long range rounds. Quick look around the courtyard. Brick. Got any ammo from over there? Right. Up we go. Nice shot.
Think that's all of them? Let's not find out.
Right. From here on out, kill all trespassers. We will send additional units to locate the other woman. Return to the FOB by EOD. Bring all available supplies. Ford operations base by something. Two off. Thank you.
What about this? Let's try it.
Yeah, because this is a good idea. And they've got dogs.
We gotta get away from this school. Now.
Hey, training card. Right, let me just have a check something. Right, so I'm 2 off on there. Okay. Let's have a quick look at the journal. Talking about losing Joel. Right. Let's keep going. Sorry. I just realised while I was doing all this, I've completely forgotten to actually have a read of the journal.
We need to get to the street.
Anything useful in here? There we go.
Yeah. I think we're good. Great. Check this out.
She's
willing. Well, fuck her then. Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? We gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way. Okay. Let's go get Leah.
Before I've had a quick look round.
You good? Yeah. Thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. You're really armed.
Yeah.
Do you think there were gonna be this many of them? Thomas said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No. Keep an eye out for patrols. There are a bunch trying to sneak me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that they killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
Yeah, we've got to be careful. Right,
I can't believe they just attacked Leah.
These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we... I don't know. Had any television.
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
I was just checking to see if there was any collectibles in the water. It's a good place to hide it if there are. Oh, hello. Let's head upstairs.
Dina, fresh blood. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Guess that's one of the stage 3 ones, the stalkers, because he wasn't showing up on my I suppose echo vision is the best way to describe it. I mean, I have realised that I've missed out on a trophy from the previous area, So I might say, at some point, I might after this episode, I might save it and then see if I can go back, because apparently there is chapter select. Another training card. Do, come on, give me some fucking loot.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Oh, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl you knew? The one on the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced her open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
I don't know what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her where they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this dropping my name that I just said about
the past? Nothing new.
What
did
the chances
did
stuff that you didn't
know about? Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing. You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Oh, another card. Doing quite well finding them. Come on, you heavy bastard. Ah, there we go. Hello. What do we have here? We were robbed last night. Da-da-da-da-da. mine. Ooh, very nice. So if this is, that's the way I'm meant to go. What's down here? Ah, here we have a point of interest.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question.
Kind of curious as to why they. Obviously, I don't. They called him a smuggler, so they could be fireflies, but.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
There's only two of them.
Fuck is this girl? Somewhere in this area. Probably down!
Push forward!
Copy that!
That was easy.
Shit. You recognize anything?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Thank you. That's a brick. There's a brick. Quick look around, see if there's anything back here. Doesn't look like it. What about on the roof? From the looks of it, we can get up here. Ah. Anything hiding up on the roof? No. That helps, alright.
Anything in here? Just Halloween stuff. Some of this stuff is funny looking. I'm not a fan.
Come on. Ah! Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. Keep meaning to press triangle to pick up, and instead I keep pressing square. Ah, workbench. Let's finish upgrading this. Oh, no. Idiot. I'll finish with that. Quick. Finish. Quick. Ellie, quickly. There we go. Is that all of them?
See any more? No. Jesus. You were solid back there. How many guys did they send looking for you? Too many.
What I'm wondering is if they actually knew who and what Ellie is, would they still be trying to kill her? Let me just check something. Right, never mind. I want to make sure my save files were still okay, because I had missed something. Back in the bank, there's a drawer I didn't open that has got a collectible in, and that unlocks a trophy, and I missed it. So yeah, that's eating away at me. It really is just like nagging me in the back of my head. So at least I've got the at least I've still got that levels save file, so I can go back and do it. Okay, this is a linear area, obviously, not free roam. Store. Might be a training manual in here somewhere. Another card. Yeah, training manual. I knew it.
It's us, right? Come on. Stay focused.
You're right.
Is this the Halloween shop again? Yeah. I don't know, I feel like I'm missing something here. Hang on. Got an Uncharted 2 Halloween costume down there. See, I knew there was something. I felt like I was missing something in there. Turns out it was an Easter egg. Nothing, you know, mind-blowingly helpful. But still pretty cool to find. Overgrown. Yeah, I might just spend a little while having a wander around here. I don't think the patrols keep spawning. I think you only get a certain number of them, and that's it. At least I hope so. Okay, maybe I was wrong. She might say sorry. She might be willing to help us. You never know. Could happen. Doubt it, but it could. Right. I am going to end this episode here, guys. So, thank you for watching. Leave a like if you've enjoyed the video, and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and hope to see you next time. Adios.